We're in the garden of Denny and Gina Fruin. Now, you may be familiar with Gina Fruin. She is one of the most fabulous potterers in Spokane area. And she has one of the most beautiful gardens, Gina.
Oh, thank you.
I love this garden. Number one, you've got it fenced in for deer, and that takes care of those little critters. But when you walk in, there is so much artistry going on in here. Did you build a lot of the structures that are in your garden?
No, I had a really good friend of mine that named Craig Brudnicki that built every one of the structures in this garden for us. And
why did you add them?
Well, I think that if you're going to be spending a lot of time in a space, that it should bring you pleasure. And I like things that climb, and I like to, when I've worked for 3 or 4 hours, I want to sit down and take a half an hour break, and to be able to sit inside the garden and enjoy it after you've worked hard in it is important to me. And they just bring me pleasure, and they add an element of verticality and horizontal to all of the organic shapes that are going on in the garden. So I think that adding that structure in a space that has tons of organic line makes for a more interesting composition to the eye.
Oh,
for them
I agree.
To see.
It is beautiful in here. Absolutely gorgeous. This is an outstanding garden, Gina.
Thank you.
Thank you for sharing that with us. I'm Phyllis Stevens, a beautiful garden.